First champion that I will be defeating of the Avenurus.
There, another champion. Looks like we're doing this.
Take a bit of an ultimate right there. Dark spawn.
You bet. On to you. Get clear.
Arcane bomb.
On to you. Get clear.
Gladly.
For sure. Get clear.
Take your blight with you.
Still alive? Still alive.
Better get this where it's needed.
Where it's needed. Well, I hope it's worth it. I have no idea. Let's see those gates. Valkyrie boss. Basically, God of War is a hell of an inspiration, isn't it? No, hold on. Let's see.
The spirits are returning.
And thriving again. Good for them.
I admit, it feels a bit bizarre. Hey, whatever works, right?
What does spirit spend money on? Never mind. What do you have?
I think you don't want to ask that question. You may not care too much about the answer.
They're dug in here. The Venatori must be after something nearby. Let's get it first.
Right.
Disciple, you got it. Obey, you bet. Fight them. They're shooting for us.
Here they go.
Nice!
They're at range!
Take out those crystals and we cut off the power they're channeling.
Bit of a complicated one, isn't it? That's a statue. Okay, I guess we need to go up there. So, I see the crystals. Problem is... getting there. From what?
You feel death closing.
All right, let's get them. They're hitting us from afar. Your turn.
Alara. Thanks!
Everyone.
There. The Venatori can't lock us out anymore.
That's a problem.
So,
righto.
Did the Venatori build that?
Maybe from components they found here so they could seal up the doors.
I don't know.
That the last of them?
Maybe. I realize that certain ladders allow you to destroy a lock next to them with a ranged attack, so there's more over here. Shit.
Ranged incoming. Got him in position. Shit. Good to go. Good to go.
Nug meat.
We're getting good at this.
That's another barrier down.
And another statue. I hear it. How much more is there, though? You gotta wonder where the wolf is screaming from. I mean, I heard the noise. But that particular statue is not.
Watch ahead.
They can focus on that one.
Yeah. turn.
Damn, that was close. I did it.
That's what the Venatori are after. That wolf statuette. We've seen them before. Better keep it safe.
Oh, I know what this is for. Oh, very well. There is your treasure. Would I say it was worth it? I don't know. But maybe there is more. Oh, there was that. Truth be told, it wasn't necessarily just one big item, but there were several things worth it. The Trials of the Gods. So basically you have a bunch of champions, one in each zone, that you gotta defeat in order to... Do I wonder when the where the one in Treviso is? But anyway. Look for more wolf statuettes. When the team finds someone with deeper knowledge. You mean Morrigan. Basically. Alright, I am level 22. Blast abilities cost less mana. about Nev. See, as much as I despise Ballara with every fiber of my freaking being, I can't... deny a particular fact. She is exceptionally useful to have in a party. The simple reason is that Ballara's ability, like, it's pretty damn simple. She's got a skill. Which one was it? Yep. So she's got this one. When used, 20% gain 20% of your ultimate. So your ultimate is really damn fucking powerful. Now you compare that to what the others have. Like, oh, you gain 20 mana. Yeah. Clearly, that is important. Resistant. So that's Nev's healing. Let's consider Lucanus. I mean, it's bugged. It's locked out right now, right? But nothing. But it's just a heal. So what I'm trying to say over here is... Ballara is the best freaking party member in the game. Because being able to get 20% and being able to have a heal that not only heals you but also grants you 20% extra on the cooldown of your ultimate ability is probably the single biggest benefit in the game by far. It does mean dealing with Ballara. Also, it means fights may take... I mean, it's kind of tricky, right? But all the same. Costin signing out.